Welcome back to the Balanced Diet of Teletainment. The Good Morning Niger show. We still did the holiday season, but maybe we don't forget, say, just after the holiday season, the political season, now we enter. And I always call them the season theme of politics inside Obodo, Nigeria. No other person they better to discuss this particular political season with us than our own in-house analyst, in-house political jugunu, or political juggernaut, if you like, Ezugu Chukwudi. Ezugu Sisi, welcome to the building.
Thank you very much.
It's always a pleasure to have you.
Compliments of the season.
Yeah, thanks, big
say. Now, somebody been talk, say, may you talk the one way we say you know. You understand? You know, say, they train us to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. But as we both come bring compliments, I say one person, he come from Oyo State. A joke, shall not be real. Say, 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 consequence of the season.
And as reason now, I just not a bad one. You call it say shame to you.
He said consequence of the season. The very God has said, I wish you disgrace.
Now you're not talking about consequence of the season. We know say once this is Christmas period reach, a lot of things they happen inside Obodo, Nigeria. Mm. Inflation they increase, the price of goods for market will actually increase. Mm. In some cases, for many years now, we suffer of this fuel scarcity during December period. Mm. Now, we know say we never see a little bit of them, but what is your expectation before the end of the year?
Well, the truth be say, as we celebrate Christmas already, we don't enjoy ourselves. Even though we know say certain things are constant, but we dey grateful to Baba God. Because, you know, if you just thank politicians anyhow, we dey grateful to Baba God, say, this Christmas, you know, come with long queue, as so we see them before. And what thing they like to do now, to take the lessons from good things, so that when we always they complain about bad thing, when we look good thing, we go learn from them so that bad thing not go happen again. Now, our refineries fee work. How the refineries go take work if we do the things when they right? Now, what it be the right thing to do to ensure, say, refinery work? Now, if we get government, when come out, say, then get political will to ensure, say, something when go work and benefit everybody, then put their mind inside, make them put their mind. How we go get to that president when we say, aside from saying the president, when all of us vote for, in a person when we say, he look the petroleum sector, say some people, they don't carry straw, they suck all the glory. He can say he be petroleum minister, and we go see they get issues for this kind of area. We happy say, no, this particular season. But when we ask ourselves, say, why the thing they happened before in the past? Now, because of say, these people don't look at, that's the marketers them. They don't look and say, this kind of season, many people go to their house, many people go on travel, people go need us where. So make we hold them for neck when the thing they affect them. Now, if they avoidable, if we do the right things, if they ask for money when they do to them, because of the failure of government to ensure, say, refineries work, we come, they carry our crude, they go outside, they make them, come, they bring them back here, they come, they distribute them. Not their fault. And not the fault of people when we say, rather than do the right thing, they do wrong thing. So if we begin to do the right things, all this kind of issue not going to happen. I'd be excited, say, you know, we dey celebrate Christmas. To come here, stress not day. I just easy, road day free. Our brothers, them. When we say, if they celebrate Christmas for Lagos, they will get fever. Because there's no place like home. And we don't go. We just hope, say, it will continue like this. And nobody say, this Christmas will be initial gra-gra. When New Year come, they reach, we'll come begin to seek you. But for now, knock you. And thank you.
Very, very true. Now, since speaking about politics and the economy, like we don't earlier mention. Now, I want to ask this quick question. Now, in the past, she don't already mention, say, we see long queues, and you said, you know, we've been talk about that one, too, long queues here and there, and inflation, they rise by a few percent, you know, some kind of scarcity. You feel, say, because of these things where people don't see, you know, psychologically in our mind, we don't expect all this. So people don't create artificial scarcity here and there, or naturally, we know say sometimes it affects the economy. But do you think say all these inflated prices and all, now just some people they actually start up some artificial scarcity just so that they could benefit from the Yuletide season, or largely now something will really affect the economy the way you know? As
the truth be say, our people that they talk say there is no smoke without fire. Mm. Now, these people, they understand, like I explained, plenty of people go on travel, more people go spend time for house, and we know, monotalk, say, lights know they always day, because we know they get light. But because of, say, Oyibo man, when he gets sense, look and finish, say, not be only big man go to do shakara, saying get light, he give us, I better pass my neighbor. Mm. Everybody don't better pass their neighbor now, because then feel also power their own
house. All the neighbors don't they equal now.
All the neighbors don't they equal now. But we all still need this fuel to use power our generating sets, to use move from one place to the other, to use travel long distances if we go village and go visit our family and friends. Now, this movie just look and say, ah, what do we all do now to just hoard by hoarding, they no go one sell, they go keep. And the greatest thing when they happen, especially for Lagos, I don't know of any other place, you feel they drive for this lane of road, you know, say, would they talk for our minds? This line, you realize say, it don't long. It don't long.
Before you know,
hey,
you just,
now you go tell yourself.
Before one cast.
Now you go tell yourself, Fue don't scarce.
Before you know.
Conco, hello? You realize say, Fue don't scarce, so bring gallon come. Come by full your own tank. You go join the queue. That one don't come, join the queue. Before everybody join the queue. Before you know the thing, not the long. But then again, people when they say they want exploits based on business. Now the kind things when they go to look out for be that. Mm. But you, when you understand, say this kind thing they happen, you go need to beat them at their game. Because the person who won't make money, whether good or bad, even though a bad thing, unto badness, the person won't make profit. Mm. You when the government and the regulator, suppose no say, we get good people when we won't make money, we get bad people when we go do everything. So you see, say they make money. What do we go do now to ensure, say, if they available? Now, why NNPC self na player? That is NNPC, they participate. Mm. And you feel drive, enter inside NNPC, buy for standard price. So government feel they anticipate. We don't say make government know they reactive. Make government they proactive. Meaning say government go they look say, okay, oh, we don't enter the season where plenty people go travel, oh, plenty people go need fuel. Some bad people will want the hoard so that the thing will go up. It go be like say scarcity based on artificial scarcity. Make we ensure say regular supply day so that people no go suffer. To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.